We have a special program here of rabbinical students coming from New York for the year throughout the Jewish Theological Seminary in New York. They are coming to study a year in Israel, and before they begin their year in Jerusalem, they are going to be in Kibbutz Hanaton in the Merkaz HaChinuchi for a full month to learn about the Galilee and the people of the Galilee. And actually to learn about the Galilee as an open source book.
I'm Zevi. I grew up in Baltimore, Maryland. Grew up in a large conservative shul and Chizuk Emunah congregation. Decided that the path I wanted to take was into the rabbinate and possibly into the chaplaincy to see a different side of Israel, to see a different aspect of this country. It's incredible to interact with the locals, with Arabs, with Christians, with Jews. The overall experience of this month has been to show the vastness of this country, to show the incredible reach that we can have at JTS and to further expand the reach of our future rabbinate.
So one of the incredible things that we've been able to do here is have almost all of our classes in Hebrew and to be able to speak to Israelis in a way that I think is very different. And to be able to look at texts and poetry, Israeli texts in Hebrew and sort of really unpack what's going on and the kinds of references that are being made in the text, which as an American I wouldn't necessarily get like that. And to make those connections, that was a really special experience, and that I loved. After a really beautiful hike, we went camping in the north, and we were close enough to Syria so that we could hear some of what has been going on in Syria. That has definitely changed the way that I look at what's going on in Syria. And I just wouldn't have had that experience if I hadn't been here with this program.
I think it's a wonderful opportunity for them to experience Israel firsthand. Without barriers, the fact that these future rabbis are going to meet with Israelis of all avenues of Israeli society here, the people who live in Hanaton, the Mechina, the pre-army program here, the kids from the youth movement of Noam, all that is going to give them first-hand experience that is going to teach them so much about Israeli society, and I am sure that they are going to take it back to America, and I think that this is both the goal and the task of our program in Hanaton, to give them as much as we can for these guys to carry back with them to the United States for many, many years later.
And so to be able to be hiking in the country and see what we're talking about in text, if I'm going to be talking about Tanakh with congregants or with students, to be able to have a physical picture of that and a memory of that and a connection to the country has been extremely meaningful. Thank you.